Hello, welcome to my channel, and today I want to show you how to make this mittens which matching with this hat that we made before. And you can find this hat in playlist baby. And today we will make matching mittens. Mittens also is stretchy and with torn up cuff, so this fit for long time when baby just born. You can torn up more, will be small and then growing, make bigger and bigger. I used 4 mm crochet hook. If you crochet loosely, you can use 3.75 mm crochet hook and try a few rows. And if you have 5 and 2 inches, then it's the same. If you have longer, then you need smaller crochet hook or just chain slice. I used double knit yarn or light worsted, you can use 100 gram ball, have 295 meters or 322 yards, 22 stitches and 30 rows to 4 inches or 10 centimeters. When you're looking for similar yarn, then you need look this, how many meters have 100 gram ball. Example, I have 295 meters and some say 300, then this also okay, or 280 is also very similar yarn. If you have example 250 meters for 100 gram ball, then mittens will be bigger, then you need smaller hook. Just try a few rows and then you see. Here is 3 rows on the top of mittens and here 2, this part inside, yeah. Fit 0 to 12 months, maybe 9, but really stretchy when I can put my fingers in. Okay, thank you for watching my video and we can start. Chain 25, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Start second chain from hook, single crochet in each chain. 24, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Chain 1, turn your work, single crochet in the first stitch, 22 single crochets, back loops only, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. Last stitch, single crochet, both loops. Now we have 5.2 inches. If you have longer, example, if you crochet loosely, and then you can change hook to 3.75 millimeter, for example, then your work will be smaller. Now we continue. Next row, chain 1, turn your work, single crochet in the first stitch, half double crochet, back loops only, 14 stitches, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, back loops. Next 8 stitches, single crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, last stitch, single crochet, both loops. Chain 1, turn your work, single crochet, both loops, the first stitch, 8 single crochet, back loops only, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Next, here you can see two holes, they are there, and now is front post double crochet in this second hole, front post double crochet, next stitch back post double crochet, next stitch front post double crochet, next stitch back post double crochet. Now all together we need 14 stitches. We have 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Front post and back post double crochet. Last stitch, single crochet, both loops. Chain 1, turn your work. Now we repeat pattern. First row, single crochet. Now first stitch, then back loops only. Single crochet, 22, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. Last stitch, both loops, single crochet. Chain 1, turn your work. Now single crochet in the first stitch and repeat the same, 22 single crochet, back loops only, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. Last stitch, single crochet, both loops. Chain 1, turn your work. Third row, single crochet, the first stitch, half double crochet, back loops only, 14, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Next 8 stitches, single crochet, back loops only. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Last stitch, single crochet, both loops. Chain 1, turn your work, row 4, single crochet, in the first stitch, next 8, single crochet, back loops only, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now again we see here these two holes. In a second, insert hook, front post, double crochet, next stitch, back post, double crochet, next stitch, front post, double crochet, next stitch, back post, double crochet, and repeat all together 14 stitches. 4 we done, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, front and back post double crochet, 14 stitches. Last stitch, single crochet. Then chain 1 and turn your work and repeat again these 4 rows. All together we need this front and back post double crochet rows 5. And we finished on the right side. Now we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 front and back post double crochets. Leave long tile, we need save there together and there. We do this for from right side, sorry. Wave. Pull. still we say it together from right side, and we can see better front post, and also we try make like this, can't see. And here we take this chain that we had, pull, and here only back loop, only this loop. Back loop. And see. Button, front post, front post. Back loop. Back loops, Now we went wave ends, but the ends I wave from also right side, because when you tune up, then this will be inside. Yeah. Another one, this side. This part will be inside, and here is two rows with back and front post, and here is three. This will be like this. And mittens is ready. Thank you for watching my channel, and see you next time.